goes first.
Let that bitch go first.
Now everybody from the 313, put your motherfucking hands up and follow me. Everybody from the 313, put your motherfucking hands up. Look, look. Now while he stands tough, notice that this man did not have his hands up.
All right, I gotta go.
This free world's got you gassed up. Now who's afraid of the big bad wolf? One, two, three into the four. One pop, two pop, three pop, four. Four pop, three pop, two pop, one. Your pop, he's pop, no pop, none. This guy ain't no motherfucking MC. I know everything he's about to say against me. I am white, I am a fucking punk. I do live in a trailer with my mom. My boy Future is an Uncle Tom. I do got a dumb friend named Cheddar Bob who shoots himself in his leg with his own gun. I did get jumped by all six of you chumps. And we did fuck my girl. I'm still standing here screaming fuck the free world. Well, never try to judge me, dude. You don't know what the fuck I've been through. But I know something about you. You went to Cranbrook. That's a private school. What's the matter, dog? You embarrassed? This guy's a gangster. His real name's Clarence. And Clarence lives at home with both parents. And Clarence's parents have a real good marriage. This guy don't want to battle. He's shook. Cause ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. be scared to look at his fucking yearbook. Fuck Grand Brook. Fuck a beat, I go a cappella. Fuck a Papa Doc, fuck a clock, fuck a trailer, fuck everybody. Fuck y'all if you doubt me. I'm a piece of fucking white trash, I say it proudly. And fuck this battle, I don't wanna win, I'm outie. Here, tell these people something they don't know about me.